Hey everyone, I was inspired to make this video because I had a couple of people message me privately. They are novices and have only recently begun to dabble into the realm of witchcraft. And, you know, they've been watching my videos and were upset that they didn't have the eclectic mix of items that I have with all the candles and the crystals and the herbs and, you know, but I'm almost 50 and I've been collecting this stuff for many, many, many years. You know, when I first started really getting into this, I didn't have a lot of stuff either, but over time you just kind of collect it. But I wanted to do some research and find a few things that you don't need any of the fancy stuff. You really don't. I personally like to use all of those things because it helps raise my energy, my vibration. It gets me in the zone. And I just like working with all of those things. And I'm very connected to the earth elemental, so I like to incorporate those things into my practice. But you absolutely do not need those things. So I have this little book and I found the best spell ever, because I think given the current situation of the country, the world, with the virus, I thought this was perfect because you don't need anything fancy. You can do it in your home. And it's a spell to wash away stress. It's a spell if you are constantly under pressure or stress. You need running warm water and soap. So you go to your sink and you use soap and you wash your hands. As you do so, say slowly in your mind or out loud if you're comfortable doing that, away from here, stay from here, stress and disruption, let me be free from all interruption. Then you rinse your hands under the water and you repeat that, away from here, stay from here, stress and disruption, let me be free from all interruption. Now you will take some of that water and you will put it on your third eye, the center of your brow, and you will put some water on the base of your neck and on the inner wrists. And as you do that, you will say, calm can I be, calm shall I be, ready for whatever life throws at me. Finally, dip both hands once more under the tap and then shake your hands dry and repeat, calm can I be, calm shall I be, ready for whatever life throws at me. And that's it. You have just performed magic with two things that you have right in your home already. So with that being said, I got that spell from this book. And it's a really a tiny book and it's cute. And I thought that was the perfect spell and any person could do it. And it's something that I think we all suffer from time to time is being stressed out. So give this spell a try. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Take care, everyone.